Imagine paying $200,000 for your car. All right, now your car might have a hundred thousand mile warranty, right? Cool. So you good for $100,000. But what they don't tell you is this: the warranty don't start at $100,000. That's when the motherfucker ends. What they don't tell you is you got scheduled maintenance that you need to goddamn do to the car. So, you know what I'm saying, for it to be warranted. So it might have a 20,000 mile tune up. So at 20,000 mile, you take it in there free. You know what I mean? They'll tune it up. Some shit, they gonna charge you for it, but you take it in there, boom. Say you missed that 20,000 mile, that first one, you done void your warranty. You ain't got none now. This shit don't matter. You gotta buy some aftermarket shit. That shit don't matter no more. So, say you get the warranty, you know what I'm saying, you don't take it in there, then something happened to your shit, 21,000 mile. You was supposed to bring it in there for scheduled maintenance tune up. At 20,000, you don't go. You go at 21,000. They'll be like, well, you're warranty for it. Now, you got to pay out the ass. Man, fixing motherfucking high-end cars, this shit ain't cheap, bro.
Yeah,
no. You take a Lexus to Lexus, them people look in your fucking eyes and tell you $11,000, and they won't fucking blink. Like, that motherfucker will sit there and then start charging your ass storage fee. Like, you got two choices. Get this shit out of here or get it fixed.